What's up, y'all? Today, I got my bro Tyler.
Hey.
And my bro Cody. And my dog Midnight. And we're just in the woods. We're going to one of our little shelters. It's a really quick build shelter that we just built in like maybe 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Hey, wait, where is it?
It's up
here. Oh, yeah, I see it now. There's our shelter. Right over there. It's just basically a tarp strung up in between four trees. Hey, why is it sagging now?
I don't know.
But yeah, guys, we're just walking to our little shelter.
That causes baby mosquitoes. Hold on,
I'll
see. Yeah, that causes baby mosquitoes.
Oh, God, it's full of water.
We don't want mosquitoes here. Well, let me get up on this side and shove it out. Oh!
We're going to pour out all that water.
Okay, that's better.
And we got us a little shelter right here. It's just made out of a tarp. I don't know why it's sagging. Maybe we need to put some right here. Maybe. String it up against this tree.
Maybe we should put a stick right here. Like a stick.
Oh, that water touched my hand. It's so cold.
Maybe we should put a stick right here, baby.
No. Oh, yeah, that wouldn't be a smart idea. But I don't have my hatchet with me. See, it's basically just rope that you buy from, like, Tractor Supply and stuff. Just regular glow-in-the-dark neon rope.
Well, we brought that rope.
And we just strung it up.
Harbor
Freight, that's what it is.
Or you can check out Tractor
Supply.
Excuse me, guys. Sorry about that.
Tractor Supply stuff.
But, yeah.
I mean, camping
stuff. Yeah, so this is our little shelter. And we got a bucket right there.
And then
firewood.
Yeah, we got a few pieces of wet. I guess they're wet now because we poured water on.
Yeah, we had a few pieces of wood.
There's Midnight. Hey, I wonder what she's doing.
Yeah.
And I wonder if there's any frogs in this little hole over here.
Yeah. Maybe. What little hole?
Yeah.
Frog hole?
Yeah.
No, we already killed.
Yeah, guys, we're just walking.
It's one down there, but I don't. It's
jumped. I just ran into a spider web.
Oh.
Yo, look at that spider on my shirt. Dude, knock it off.
I knocked him off.
Where? All right. He knocked off. Hold on, we need a stick. Ah, that's another spider web.
Just a stick.
Here. Alright, so I got a spider stick.
Me and Tyler already rode dirt bikes. I mean, motorbikes through here.
And so I'm just...
Okay, you can throw the stick down now. We already rode dirt motorbikes through here.
Yeah, I know. I'm just doing this just in case y'all...
Snake!
Really?
Dude, I need to get it. I'm gonna get it.
Quit.
Dude,
stop. You're probably gonna kill it.
It's a baby black snake in here somewhere.
Where?
He's under here somewhere.
How big was it, Tyler?
About the size of them other little bitty baby ones, what we call.
Show viewers how long that is.
No, yeah, he was longer than
4
that.
4 or 5 inches long.
He was longer than that.
I seen this poor snake right in there somewhere.
You probably done squashed it or killed it or something by now, Tyler.
Yes, yeah, guys, he found a snake, but we're not having any luck digging it up back up again.
Apparently it went into the earth.
So.
Come on, dude.
So there's our little shelter.
It's not.
We just wanted to show you guys that.
Yes.
It's not the best shelter, but it's one of the quickest shelters to build.
Yeah, it's quick. All you need is a... Like any size tarp, but it has
yeah,
to be
just any size tarp and just a roll of like 100 foot string.
Yeah, or 50 foot or.
Here's a hole, our dog dug.
Whoa, check this out. I think that's a frog or
that
snake.
Ain't been
hole.
There long.
That's either a frog or snake hole. I don't know yet.
I don't know what lives in those holes.
But I
comment if you guys know. Comment if you guys know what lives in holes about that size. Whoa, look at
the
this.
Size of two quarters.
Dude, look at that foliage. I'm not gonna knock it off because it's living on something. Then there's me.
There's another door hole.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, this is
whoa, check this stuff out. Ooh, there's mosquitoes flying.
Only thing is in there.
Let's get away from here because there's mosquitoes flying.
Ah, mosquitoes. Only thing is in there is And please check out Caleb and Nick Teodoro. They're very amazing YouTubers. They do like survival videos, and Caleb goes out and catches crawfish and
look at that deep hole.
Oh, I've run in it before with a dirt bike. It's not so
I know it goes down and then it goes underground. and it goes this way, and then it either comes out right here or right here. But it looks like this one has been used recently. It don't look like that one has. This one's probably been used more recently.
Sure, so if you come here, you can see a hole right there. See?
Oh, there's another hole.
Probably where a fox or coyote or something was there.
See, so yeah, guys, maybe one day we'll
and
get a shovel.
And crazy Russian hacker.
Maybe one day we'll get a shovel and, like, dig into there and see what's down there.
After we get rid of our dirt bike.
Well, dude, I'm never getting rid of my dirt bike because mine
is. Well, maybe one day we'll get the moped.
Yeah.
Dude, when I get my moped, I'm going to be going to stores.
You're going to ride your moped
in
the woods.
I'm going to ride it through the woods.
Oh,
you need that's
to
possible.
Then well, you're going to take me through the store, too.
It's probably going to be broken on the moped.
No, dude, mopeds have shocks on them. Yeah, but guys, so I'm going to be getting a moped pretty soon. Probably in a couple months.
What kind of berry is this?
Oh, those are those wild berries.
Can two
they say do not eat these things. They're only about the size of my fingernail.
But come on, man, it looks like a cherry.
I think it is wild cherry.
Maybe, but I'm not going to see.
Come on, guys.
Yeah, it smells like cherry. It smells like cherry.
There's a pink leaf that I found.
I think it's getting... Yep, fall is coming, guys. Fall is coming. So, I'm going to hand the phone... I mean, why do I keep saying phone? I'm so used to talking about my phone, guys. And I haven't quite got used to this GoPro yet. And look at this hole.
This is the first...
Look at that hole.
This is the second day with this GoPro?
No, I've had it for about a week and a half now. I've had the GoPro for about a week and a half now. I'm just trying to get used to it. Yeah. My first vlog with the GoPro was yesterday.
There's a hole in that wood.
Oh, just like a dead tree or whatever.
No,
that tree's living. Oh. It grows out of the ground right here, and then it tunnels. And then it has a tree coming off right here, and it's living. Then it has another coming off right there, and it's living. And then another one. That's awesome.
Hand off the GoPro to me.
All right, so I'm going to hand off the GoPro to my boy Tyler. And let's see what kind of damage he can do. All right, today.
Dude, let's see the video in place. Dude, this way. Dude, this way. This way.
I'm going to take him off a little trail I think we've never been through. Yeah, but anyway.
Just remember to just stay safe. And just
don't get hurt. You got a motorbike. Don't go too fast on it. Remember, be safe. Be cautious. And wear a helmet as always. Strap it as always. And yeah, never ride them on the street.
And yeah. Crazy Russian hacker.
Dude, hold the camera up here. Dude, up here, we're facing two.
And the face of Russian hacker, safety is number one priority.
All right, I'm going to hand the GoPro off to Cody.
And see how much damage I can make.
See how much damage Cody can do.
Okay, guys, I'm in the forest. And
everyone knows that.
And here's our little pond again. Someone just threw a can in.
It was you.
Yeah, it was me. I threw a can in. That's why we have a net to get a can out.
Well, we have the net to get out,
and the net you can also hang right here if you'd like.
Put these things back.
The net you can also hang there if you'd like.
It's
pretty amazing. And we're working on a tunnel here. That might just be like a hurricane or tornado, like shelter. Yeah.
It's a thunderstorm shelter.
Like we have wood, but.